Yo, yas, what's good? Welcome back to the video. So today is a meet vlog. I'm gonna be racing at the Princeton Invitational Series number 1. I'll be racing the 1600. Only one event today, so this meet, it goes 3200, 1600, 800. So I don't think they do that on purpose to, you know, make you only race once. But yeah, I'm only gonna be racing the 1600 today. And goal, I think, I know I have sub 435 in my legs. But you know, I think I'm still adjusting to the indoor track. So, I think like my fitness wise, I know I'm under 430, maybe even, you know, mid 420s. But under 435, I really do think it's possible. And yeah, so I am the number one seed. So the second seed, his PR is 435. I run 419. So I'm going to be taking it out today. I want to take it out maybe like a 64, 65, and then just see, you know, if I can hold on and try to close hard. So yeah, I'll see you all at Princeton. Finished up the race, went well, 434.87. I'm happy with it. You know, first mile of the season, well, 1600. It's gonna be good. I'm ready for the rest of the season to come. So yeah, that was the first 1600 of the 2023 indoor season. I would give this race a solid 7 out of 10. So I took it out well. I'm pretty sure I went through the first 231 seconds and then 465 seconds, just what I wanted to go through. But then after that, I pretty much fell off pace. Well, I didn't pretty much fall off pace. I did fall off pace a lot. And I closed in a 70-second last 400. Now, the fastest 400 I've ever closed a 1600 in was 61. But in that race, I had someone breathing down my neck pretty much the last 400. So I sat on the leader in the race where I ran 61 last 400. I sat on him for 1,200 meters. And then with two laps to go, this was indoor, I passed him, but he was right on me the whole time, which obviously gives you a lot of motivation. And, you know, it really helps you run fast that final 400. But lessons from this race, you know, I got to stay relaxed. So my coach told me that my face was getting really tight in the race and my arms were starting to lift up. So when I get tired, I don't notice this myself, but my coach says my arms tend to, you know, rise up a little bit. So I just got to drop them next time, you know, stay relaxed. And hopefully, you know, I translate that to counties and I run a really fast time from that. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more vlogs.